the food and the drinks, it's gonna be a party. Turn up the music real loud, invite everybody. Go right ahead and smoke and play some cards, just make yourself at home. It's okay to take somebody's hand and get your groove on.
We're all up in here, timing couldn't be better. I love to see my people come together, talking about friends.
You guys will be great parents. Remember to always work together, because teamwork makes the dream work. And I love you guys.
I love to see my people come together, talking out.
Congratulations to Keisha and Chris, two of my favorites.
Go tell everybody else.
But I'm telling Kayson that y'all need most love babies that is. And folks.
Love you. Congratulations.
I'm on the dance floor, grooving like a dancing machine. I got my mind on my money like I usually do. I wanna be living for the love of you. Cause you gon' have a good time when you in front of Snoop.
Congratulations, Keisha and Chris. I'm so happy for y'all. I know this is everything that y'all have ever wanted and dreamed of. And y'all are gonna be great parents. Love y'all so much.
Uncle Ron, what you want him to do?
Now you got it, let's do it.
I just want to say congratulations to you both. I am so happy that this has finally came to, and that you're both going to be great parents. Keisha, don't be too hard on Chris. We love you.
Congrats, best friend and brother. I'm so excited for y'all. I'm excited for our children to grow up together. And yeah, don't be too hard on Chris. And Chris, just understand. You got your back.
Do you remember? Yeah.
Oh. Congratulations, Keisha and Chris. It's been a long time coming. I'm so excited and proud for you guys. And if you ever need anything, you know, me and Zane are here always. Love you.
Hey, Kayson.
Congratulations to you guys. I know you guys will be great parents. And Chris, hang in there, man.
I can't play with my creation, give the word of my little boy. I can't play with my creation, give the word of my little boy. My little boy, boy.
congratulations, and I can't wait to meet you, Kayson.
90, 100, I'll bet you said.
I'm becoming a new mom. There's nothing like the first child to change your whole life and to define what life is about. I want to wish you and Chris the happiest times with KT, and may he give you as much terror as you used to give us.
When I first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too, oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful. From the very moment you arrived, I felt something new inside. I developed a love that was so unconditional. And I promise to give you everything that I have. There's not a dream in this world you can't accomplish or grasp.
Chris, we are praying for you, Christopher. We love you. We know how Keisha is, because you know we know her. Keisha, don't be too hard on him. He gonna get it together. It's the first time for both of y'all. But it's a loving, growing situation with the child and stuff. They gonna work it out. But y'all got this. Y'all been waiting for this for so long. And we are so happy for you.
We can't wait to meet you, KT.
Can't wait.
Give you the world, because you deserve it. Teach you how to treat a woman. Let you know you're gonna be something great. I want for you to shine so bright. Oh, you can do anything through Christ. I see that there is a star inside of you. I'm so glad you're in my life. I promise to give you everything that I have.
Hello, everyone. We want to thank everyone for coming out today to KT's baby shower. It was amazing. We want to thank everyone for all the gifts and all the opportunities and the family and friends that we spent with us today.
This pregnancy has definitely been one for the books. I am grateful that we are right at 7.5 months. I want to thank everyone for coming through, for enjoying this opportunity and this time with us today. It's definitely been a pleasure, and this is it. This is it.
Yeah, my little boy on the way.
So today is April 11th, 2021. I just want to thank the GG of Kayson Montreal Tucker for putting this whole day together and not allowing me to stress her all the way out. I've enjoyed the game, the opportunity, the experience. I've had a blast today. Everything was wonderful. Everything was beautiful. Thank you, Mommy. You got your best.
You taught me strength and you gave me guidance. Whenever faith was lost, you were there to find it. And all because a mother's love is unconditional. With all my heart and all my soul, I wanna let you know. To be raised by a woman so